Is Jungle Cruise too wild a ride for little kids?
I've tracked the legend to every village, every island. Nothing. You're searching for something that can't be found.
But you've never had the key.
Well, they call it action-packed for a reason.
It's not a fun vacation.
Dwayne Johnson and Emily Blunt headline this comedy adventure about a riverboat captain and a scientist searching the Amazon for a priceless treasure.
There is a tree that possesses unparalleled healing power.
As Disney movies go, this one's heavier on peril than most. So be ready for everything from falls, chases, and knife fights to guns, deadly explosions, and creepy creatures. There's also some heavy drinking and alcohol-related humor.
Didn't go the way I planned.
Lastly, despite a cringeworthy initial take on cannibalistic Amazonians, the story gets back on course with its positive portrayal of a brave, smart, and resourceful female lead.
Oh, God, sorry, Frank.
Common Sense says Jungle Cruise is okay for kids 11 and up. For top picks and advice to fit your family, visit us at commonsensemedia.org.